Mario!
Okay, so we got a little commentation going on here. We got pretty much all my mans, Terrell, AceExPay, Goku, Kyle, Naga, all people that I've faced plenty of times in bracket, so I know this is gonna be a hype set. Yeah, it's definitely 2 out of 3.
Gary.
2 out of 3. Gary. 2 out of 3. Because it's always 2 out of 3. Oh, y'all top 3 right now? Alright, so this winner's finals. I need to find something out. I'll be back.
Doubles is just going to be on that set of only or in singles set of only. Are you Mega Man? Okay, I was going to
say Mega Man.
I'm back. Alright, so we start off Mario coming down with a down air on Sub Shield. No punish. Corn already being forced off stage. Seth in the corner. Ooh, good monkey flip. Ooh, oh my god. Alright, blue team showing what they're capable of. Shot block, banana combos. And, ooh, that was not looking too good for Corrin right there. KiR doing good to bring this deficit back. But it's actually looking pretty even now. Goku playing real solid on the ledge. Ooh, accidentally monkey flip kicks his own partner. Goku taking away Pikachu with that banana to forward smash. Bread and butter. Naga looking to gain some momentum here. But Seth with stage control now. A lot of people get mixed up by that double back air by Diddy. They end up dropping shield on the second loss. Goku with some good down tilts. Gets backstage.
Oh, you ended up going with Austin?
Goku getting edgeguarded. Gets back to stage. Nice. And Goku takes out Naga with that back end. I'd say this game's still pretty even, but it's definitely in favor of red team just a little bit. And just as I say that, oh, back throw not taking it. Ooh, Naga going for some real hard edge guarding, and Corrin with that team stop. Now watch out for your mans. I'm not seeing much throw conversions or team combos from either team. XPay with that classic roll behind grab. Good up smash. Oh, KiR looking like he was looking for something nasty right there. That footstool. Oh. And that greedy four smash causes him to stop. Comes in with the ally classic, swinging up them up smashes. Doesn't end up getting a punish on the dragon lunge. Maybe he would've got it if he just grabbed. And that, it's 2-on-1 now. Looking like a four stop. KiR with a good way to save his teammate. And KiR with the kamikaze to take the game one. And quite obviously game one going two. Looks like the ban is Duck Hunt. Not quite sure where they plan on going. XPay actually bringing out the dog. I think I'm gonna go play one of my tourney matches.
We'll be right back. battle.